Ladies and gentlemen, not everyone is born in a perfect family with a beautiful family, or I would say that in a normal family, and some families are broken, and it could due to many factors. Could be the death of one of the parents, could be a divorce situation happened, it could be the parents are not looking at each other, and then the chemistry is gone already. So all this will be affecting the children in the family, and there is no one perfect family. And can family issues stop a person from becoming a successful person? The answer is yes. If you do not deal with your family issues, then the foundation of your success will be shaky, because you can't go far, because everything we do starts from home. And even charity starts from home. So if a person do not deal with the family issues, then the person can be very bitter, the person can be very angry, the person can be very resentful, and this will affect the success and the performance of a person. So if you want to become a masterpiece, you have to confront, you have to face the issues that you have in the family. And if you have problem with your father, or problem with the mother, or problem with the stepmom, or problem with someone in the family, you have to sit down and have many, many coffee sessions. And you have to repair and restore the relationship, because this will later on influence the way you carry yourself and the way you interact with others. So the family issues are something that is can be very disturbing, but this is something that we have to face, we have to confront, we have to deal with, and only then we can move on and become the masterpiece that we want to become. Only then you can be fully fulfilled, you can be a fulfilled person, because you know that you have done with the family issues. So to become a masterpiece, go and confront whatever family issues that you have. Don't run away. Go back and confront the person that contribute bitterness in your life. Talk to him openly and resolve the conflict, resolve the issues, so that you can move on to become a masterpiece. Thank you for watching.